Hello, Sports Nasha is happy to have its fast bowling net at Shivaji Park. And we have with us Shankar Dayal Singh, whose son Tatsat Singh is being trained here. And I would like to thank Shankar Dayal ji for coming here today and watching this training by Prasad Kanade sir. It's an exclusive fast bowling training. Shankar Dayal ji, I would just like to ask you, what made you, enroll your son for this type of training?
Actually, to tell you the truth, in this city, though it's a kind of hub of cricket and all that, but you don't have a single fast bowler coach.
Yeah.
So when I heard Mr. Prasad Kanade is coming over here with legacy of MRF, Magra and all that, so what could be a better gift to the city for the fast bowlers than this?
Yeah.
So I thought it's a privilege for my son to be kind of trained by him. That's the reason somehow I found your address and place and came over here.
Yeah, your son is in 11th standard, is it?
Right.
Yeah, and he is now recently selected for national
SGFY.
Yeah. So we congratulate him for that.
Yeah, thank you.
And I've seen him bowling also. He bowls really well. He really bowls very fast. I just would like to ask you, your son has been trained at various academies, various places. That's fine. But what thing, what special you find here? You have come here for our last 2-3 sessions. What is special that you find here that, that will help him to grow as a genuine fast bowler?
I think you have very limited choices when it's a fast bowling.
Yeah.
You have many coaches for batting, prowess and all that. You have many coaches for spin bowling also. But you don't have a single coach for the fast bowling.
Yeah.
And it's very unfortunate in the city that people know price of everything and value of nothing. This man who is all the way traveling from Pune to train here, that too as a charity.
Yeah.
Whatever the kind of fee you say for the fee for the personal coaching is peanuts.
Yeah.
So I think people should take advantage of this and make most of their career out of this.
Yeah. Just last question. Prasad sir is giving personal attention to every fast bowler. What do you expect from him for Tatsat?
I see, fast bowling is a very specialized job. You have to give the say is what I got really impressed with him. He said anybody can bowl, provided it doesn't really matter how tall you are, how short you are, but if you have the right kind of technique. So it's basically a technical game.
Yeah.
You see Muhammad Amir of Pakistan, he's hardly 5'6", 5'7", but how fast he bowls. At the same time, there is that Muhammad big guy, 5'7", 5' and all. He is such a huge guy, but he doesn't bowl that well.
Yeah.
So it's all about technique. It's not about physical structure and all that. So I was really impressed when he said, if you have the right technique, right temperament, and right training, you can really excel through. And I think this guy knows the job.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's an opportunity for all these boys to learn something from him.
Yeah. And Prasad sir always tells, bowler has to take wickets. Whether he is bowling short, whether he is bowling yorkers, whether he is bowling fast, whether he is bowling swing, the main job is to take wickets. And that's what he says. He is going to tell the boys, and that's what he says, the strategy to take wickets, how to take wickets is going to be his focus of training, apart from a lot of technical things he's going to teach. Thank you, Shankar Dayal.
I must tell one thing. I have seen many coaches around here in Bombay, and because of him only, I don't know much about the cricket. But the kind of energy and enthusiasm Prasad sir has, the way he conducts himself with the people, the way he's running, teaching, partying, it's amazing to watch him
amazing,
like that.
Yeah, that's what.
I'm really, really impressed. In fact, I'm planning my son to send him in personal coaching at Pune so that he can take maximum benefit out of it.
Yeah. We really hope Tatsat plays for India, and so we will be the most happiest
Thank you so much. And you people have been, kind of great contribution is shaping if he becomes a fast bowler.
Yeah.
Thanks so much.
Thanks. Yeah. Thanks.